Junior staffers will be required to work on show night.
What?
Yeah, it says no staff participation in the show will be allowed, no exceptions.
No show?
There's a show, we're just not in it.
That's great.
I'm sorry, you guys, there's nothing we can do about it. It's Fulton's orders.
There's no way this is Fulton's idea.
Unless Fulton suddenly has blonde hair and wears designer flip-flops?
Excuse me.
Forget about the rest of us. How about the fact that your brother has worked extremely hard on the show?
Oh, boo-hoo. He'll be in the show. He'll do his celebrity impersonations. And don't lecture me about Ryan. Given the way you've been interfering with Troy's future.
What?
You've got him written up by Fulton for sneaking on the golf course, swimming after hours. I had to step in just to save Troy's job.
I'm not interested in what you think you're doing for Troy. That's between you and him. But you're messing with my friends, my summer, and that's not okay with me.
You don't like the fact that I won.
What's the prize? Troy? The Star Dazzle Award? You have to go through all of this just to get either one? No thanks, Sharpay. You're very good at a game that I don't want to play. So, I'm done here. But you better step away from the mirror long enough to check the damage that will always be right behind you. Girls!
Hey, what do you mean you're done here? I mean, you can't quit.
Us working together sounded good, but plans change and people change. Club talent show is a big deal for Sharpay, evidently for your future. So it's cool. Just make it happen. Wear your new Italian shoes.
Hey, I'm still me.
Blowing off your friends, missing dates. If that's you, it's good to know.
No. I was only doing that because I'm working on the scholarship thing. You know that.
But if along the way you act like someone you're not, pretty soon that's who you become.
I meant what I said about movies and summer and just being together.
I'm sure you did at the time. I also meant what I said, that I want to remember this summer, but not like this, Troy.
I gotta say what's on my mind. Something about us doesn't seem right these days. Life keeps getting in the way. Whenever we try, somehow the plan is always rearranged. It's so hard to say, but I gotta do what's best for me. You'll be okay. Time another color turns to gray, and it's just too hard to watch it all slowly fade away. I'm leaving today, 'cause I gotta do what's best for me. You'll be okay. gotta go my own way. I gotta go my own way. I gotta go.